family gathering, like on my paternal side, like relatives are concerned, they would ask like, oh, how come like you put on weight again, or how come you didn't lose weight, and they would say things like, how come you like being so fashionable and you're quite vain, but why don't you lose weight? And these are things that you know, are basically like comments out of concern, and they don't mean any harm. But after, what a lot of people don't realize is that when I get into the car with my dad would start scolding me about my weight again, and then like he would put me down really harshly. It was just really, really upsetting. He wanted the best for me in some ways, but maybe he just doesn't know how to channel it, or you know, even express it the right way. I think throughout my life I always felt that I thought I was pretty confident, but sometimes when people say certain things, it does get to me, and it did kind of put me down a lot. However, I think that I started feeling really 100% confident when I was about 27, like after I took a life coaching course. That really helped me to feel like, yeah, just 100% and really, really feeling good about myself. I recently took part in a beauty pageant, which happened about almost 3 months ago in Latvia. So that really was also a very eye-opening experience, and it also did boost my confidence even further, because that really affirmed what I thought, that, you know, plus-size women can also be the same as, we can do the same, be the same, and we actually just still women and the same people, just in different sizes. So I feel that that gave me a platform to also share with other women that, you know, you can still be confident and be any size you want. For the Great Eastern Women's Run, I was very motivated because I was also looking at healthy lifestyle change, and they actually have three options in this run, like the 5 kilometers, 10 kilometers and the half marathon. And I decided that 5 kilometers is something that I think I can do. So I decided to try this out, and you know, this would help me also to kickstart what I thought as to change my lifestyle as well. I hope to inspire other women in this run, because for me this is the first run, or I would say the first run I've ever done in my life, and I'm also transitioning from a not so healthy lifestyle to wanting a better and more healthy lifestyle for myself. So I hope that you know, it doesn't matter what size you are, I think that you can just always start training slowly, and you know, it doesn't mean that I'm going to be running all my 5km, maybe some parts I might get a bit tired and I might walk a little bit as well. So I'm doing my best to train for this run, and I hope that more ladies can actually join us in this.